Are you looking to create a cartoon selfie of yourself and you just don't know how? Well, there's a service that's called AI Passport Photos that can generate cartoon selfies for you. It's super easy. All you have to do is upload a selfie and it'll do its magic. And yes, it also works on your phone. So you can head on over to the website and upload the photo and generate a cartoon selfie right from the phone. Let me show you how right now. Let me show you how easy it is to generate your cartoon selfie of yourself just by uploading a picture. Now, before I do that, let me show you what you can actually expect from AI Passport Photos. So basically what it does, like I said, you upload a photo and you can generate a selfie. It gives you available different options for the different type of look of tunish, right? So let me show you quick examples here. So for example, here are two people that look cartoonish. This one is kind of like a paint one. If we see this example, you can see it's a normal photo and it turns it into a tunish face. So it's a cartoon. There's also different type of looks like this one. You can check this one out, for example. So jump into the page and check it out for yourself and test it. Now, let's go ahead and upload one of my images. And in this case, I am going to upload this one. So this is an image I have already, and I want to see how the output is going to be. So let's wait for it to load. Okay, it just did its magic, and you can see it turned my image, and it's a pretty bad quality image on my end, but it's still, it turned it into a cartoon. So just like that, I got a cartoonish face with even, it even had my beard detail, my lack of hair, but it has my cartoon face there. Now you have options here. You can stick with that one if you like. So that's like a kind of Pixar kind of look. There's this other look that you might like. It depends. This is kind of more like anime, I think. There's this different one that looks kind of like a painting. This one is also like a kind of rustic kind of painting and black and white. So you have five options as of this video to turn it into a cartoon style. Now in this case, I like that one. So I am going to get this photo. So it won't deduct any credits until you actually generate the photo. Okay, so just consider that. And once you grab the photo, you're good to go. It's ready. I can download it, save it. And we have our cartoon face photo available to use it anywhere we want. Now there's other products available. You probably seen my past video where it's the AI Passport one, but they also have other tools like remove background from the photo, blur background, and photo enhancer. Now let me show you really quickly photo enhancer because I really like this one. You can see how it turns out a blurry image into a crispy looking image. Let me upload one of my photos and I'll upload this one because it's actually blurry and you're gonna see how good it actually is. So let's wait for that to load. There we go. It just finished the process. Let me zoom in a bit. Let me show you how good this is. So this is the original image. You can see my face is practically blurred out. There's no detail on my jacket. It's just a really tiny image that I fixed right here on the enhancer. Now look at the output. I have way more detail on my face, more detail on my jacket. Let me try to put them side by side. Here we go. Check that out. Look at the lines on my jacket. This looks really clean compared to this one. Now let me show you the original image. It's actually really small. So this is the original image. So you can see it's blurry, right? But in this case, it made a really drastic fix to this image. Now, aside from that, we have other options to actually blur the background. So you see how it blurs it out. In this case, I'll do the maximum so you can see. We can actually do a color background with no blurring. Here we go, something like that. I can even put a background for this. Hey, that actually looks good. It looks like I'm kind of there, right? Here we go. Now, if I use something like this and I add some bit of blur, a little bit more, I mean, that looks kind of realistic if you ask me, right? And you can search for photos in the background pictures. Now, there's these tools. Again, if I like this photo, I can go ahead and generate it. If not, it won't deduct any credits, okay? So other popular tools that they have is the background remover. So the background from photo. Again, I can just choose one of these. So I'll choose one with something with, there we go, this one. Here we go. We are getting the output and boom, we got the background removed just like that. And again, we can add blurring, background color, and background picture. So all of those are available. Or if you just need to blur an image, there's the blur one. So here we go. It's the blur background. So again, same kind of process as the other one. Let me go ahead and add that one. In that case, I don't have much going on in the background. But just like you saw in the other ones, you can blur it, you can replace the background, you can do a lot of things with the editor. So again, you can see it blurred the background for me. But just like that, you're able to use AI Passport Photo for different situations on images. And one of the key features of this is obviously the AI Passport Photo generation where it can cut them out in the precise size that you need, and the cartoon style, where you can just create a cartoon face and use it for different situations, like I'm going to use it on my thumbnail. So there you go. That is AI passport photos.